hoping to catch something. You know, it's been a grind here ice fishing lately, so hopefully we can get something. So I'm in about 17, 18 feet of water here. Got some tip-ups out a little deeper. We got to get those set up yet. I'm going to toss the jigging rod down right now and see what we can come up with. I will see you guys in a minute.
So we're going to start with the retying this. We're back. I'm going to start with the little purple tungsten teardrop little guy here and tip it with, man, these are fat. Tip it with a little waxy. And, you know, good old faithful, see how that works out for us. And I'm not going to bore you with all this other junk, so hopefully I see you again, because if I do, well, I've caught something. Bye-bye now. There we go. Got one on the limp noodle. Decent little perch. All right. Sorry if the audio's not great. It's kind of windy out here, so not bad for a first little perch. Feels a little bit bigger. I guess I suppose I should have told you guys. I did fish a little while with the wax worm. It wasn't really doing anything, so I did switch over to a wiggler, and them two perch came on, was that wiggler, so drop her back down. I had one swipe it and fly by. It's not there anymore, so we'll see if we can get him. A little drag. Alright. Not terrible. Not exactly what we're looking for, but not terrible. At least it's a fish. These first couple of them were pretty aggressive. Now they're kind of being dirty. Hopefully we can get a couple more. Like a decent mark. Come on, he's right on it. There we go. That's about friggin' time. Jesus. Look at that freaking slob. There was
think we're gonna end her on that note. Nice perch to finish the video off here. So wasn't real successful. Tip ups literally did nothing, so which is surprising. Usually we catch more on tip ups than anything else, but I don't know. Today is kind of weird and windy and cold. Kind of sitting out here freezing the sack off, so it was all right. Could have been better, could have been worse. But you know what they say, even a bad day on the lake is better than a good day in another place and stuff. So yeah, well, if you like the video, make sure you hit that subscribe button.